In Arizona lived a cardinal bird named Oscar. Arizona is an all desert state. One summer morning, Oscar goes to get to eat purple fruit on a cactus shaped like a heart. About 15 miles away, Oscar gets some water from a nearby community garden's bird bath. Once Oscar finishes drinking water, he goes to rest before getting lunch. He lives in a tree in which he made a nest from straw.